Hello, welcome and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I make this beautiful juice. Okay, so I washed everything, peeled it and cut it up. This is a half a pineapple. This is two medium-sized beets, like this size right here. Two of them. This is one whole lemon, cut in half, take out the seeds. This is a piece of ginger. This is four big carrots that I skin and cut down. Now you pour, look at that beautiful color, and you want to use a glass bottle and you want to pour it all the way to the top so the juice do not oxidize fast. You don't want to leave no space where air can get into the bottle. I like to take a piece of tissue and dab out the air bubbles from the top. And because I didn't have enough juice to fill up the bottle, I'm going to fill the rest up with the coconut water. And here's the finished product. I know you could tell which one I put the coconut water in. That one. That's the one I put the coconut water in. It's a lighter red than the other one. The other one is a real dark, deep red color. And this one is the fresh juice. This one has no coconut water in it. Alright, so this is the juice that I made that I mixed with the coconut water. Being that I mixed it with coconut water, I decided to just make another juice with this. So I'm going to use the organic mixed berries. This is blackberries, raspberries, blueberries, and strawberries. And this is two pieces of ginger. This is a lime. I'm going to put lime in it this time. Coconut water if needed. I'm going to put a little honey. And I'm going to add some sea moss. So this is purple sea moss. I'm going to put some purple sea moss in this. Being that I already put the coconut water in it, I decided to just make another drink. And that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to use the blender. I'm going to blend it up this time. All right, and there is the blueberries, blackberries, raspberries, strawberries, ginger, sea moss. And I squeezed the whole lime. Now I'm going to pour in the beets, carrots, pineapple, ginger, and lemon juice with the coconut water. Put a little bit at a time. Just put a little bit at a time so the fruits could blend up well. Alright, so this is how it's looking. I'm going to put some honey in here. I decided to put some elderberry and some spirulina. That's the elderberry. I'm just going to open up the capsules and put the powder in there and blend it in. That's the elderberry and that's the spirulina. Just going to blend it in. Now I'm going to just add some honey. Just some little honey. So y'all, I'm drinking this one now. This one tastes so good. So now this one here, I done transformed it. It's beets, carrots, pineapples, blackberries, blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, sea moss, lemon, lime, ginger, spirulina, and elderberry with some organic honey.